we have our first hummingbird, and I think Brindley just scared it off. This is Saturday evening, just before dark, and I cleaned those feeders out this morning. I've had them hanging up a couple of weeks, and I've cleaned them up. I think today would probably be the third time, because I knew they would be coming soon. Maybe if I sit here quietly, it'll come back. Bless its heart, it was really hungry. No telling how far it's been flying.